Alright, so now we have to turn in our cloth once it's cut. So we start with small turn-ins over there at the edge of the board. And then we get on to a small walls of the tray. I'm making sure that I don't put too much adhesive on there, it's gonna gush all over the place. First thing is to put that little tongue on the board. Alright, once it's there in place, you can start turning in. We have to chase the air out, make sure there's no pockets there. Alright, one side is done, on to the other side. Again, a little tongue over there. Chasing the air out. Turning in. Pushing the cloth into the corner. Make sure that everything is nice and tight. Okay, then it's on to the long wall of the tray. And that's it. The tray is done. Huh? Half a dozen to do, and then you're set for covering.